we've really missed her, and we've tried to get her back dozens of times, literally, and so we're glad that she's here. This year she has 5 films coming out. This is the 5th year of her international fame, and we know it's going to grow and grow and grow, and we're really glad that she's here again. Welcome again, Fumi-chan.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. Yeah, I'm nervous too. Yeah, thank you for coming today. I'm really happy because I'm come back again. I'm come back here again. So, how do you feel this movie? I don't know how can I introduce this movie, but I want to say I want to introduce this movie. Thank you for today. よろしくお願いします。
私も大変緊張しております。皆さん今晩来てくださいまして誠にありがとうございます。私自身も、ここにまた戻ってこれることができまして大変嬉しく思っております。この映画皆様どう思われましたか？どういうふうにこの映画を紹介していいかよくわからないんですけども、どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
All right, we're going to move directly to the Q&A session. I'd like to ask you to not use flash for the moment because we're shooting in the back. Also, when you are called on to ask a question, please do not share your comments with us and restrict yourself to one question only.
本日は時間が少ないので申し訳ございません。カメラマンの方、質疑応答中はフラッシュを控えくださいませ。また質問なさるときには皆様方のご自身のコメントは差し控えていただいて、今日は質問のみとさせていただきたいと思います。
So who would like to start?Yes, James.
Hi, James Hadfield, Japan Times. I really enjoyed the scenes in the film when you had all of the female characters together kind of shelling beans. And I was wondering, did it take a lot of rehearsal to get that kind of natural rapport between the characters, or did it just come quite naturally to the actresses?
女優のたちがずっとその世間話みたいな形ですごく自然なシーンがとても気に入ったんですけども、ああいったシーンを撮る際にリハーサルを何度も繰り返されましたか？その息の合った雰囲気というのはどういうふうにお作りになったんでしょうか？
撮る前に1週間か2週間ぐらいメンバーで集まってリハーサルをして、そこで間のこととかを練習したよね。あとは、俳優の
We did have rehearsal before we started shooting, and we for like maybe a week or two, and then we did rehearse. And during that time, we kind of practiced the pause, you know, the pause between the lines, things like that. But besides that, it's all the actress's power.
Next question. Yes, sir. You please wait for the mic. Yeah.
My name is Khalil. I'm ambassador of Bahrain. I'm very, very impressed by the film, the acting, the story. My question is, why did you choose this story? And what sort of message you are trying to bring to the viewer? Thank you very much.
このご質問なんですけど、なぜこの物語を選ばれたのか、そしてどういったメッセージをこれを通してお伝えになられたかったのでしょうか？
すごく長くなっちゃうのでできるだけ短く話そうと思うんですけども、ストーリーは別にそれほど大したものがあるとは思ってなくて、ストーリーよりもその場所の雰囲気とか夏の暑い感じとか昔の夏休みの気だるさとか、すごくワクワクする気持ちと、ちょっと死を感じる瞬間とか、そういったもの雰囲気をできるだけ映画で表現したかったなと思っています。で、先。
Okay. If I start talking, it's going to be very long, so I'm trying to, I'll try to make it very concise. There's really not much of a story, I think. What I really wanted to convey was the atmosphere of the hot summer days and the boring summer vacation. Some days it's boring, some days it's really exciting, and also sometimes you feel death.And close to you, and all those kind of the atmosphere was the very important thing to me.
The theme なんですけども、その時間の流れっていうのが川みたいになっていて、その過去の自分とか、現在の自分と未来の自分と同時に交流できない、過去の自分とは出会えない、 未来の自分とは出会えないと思ってたんですけど、でも過去の自分も実は頭の中にいて、で今の自分もここにいるんですけど、自分ってなんだろうって考えたら、それはやっぱ頭の中にいるような気がするんですね。で未来の自分もやっぱり頭の中にいるとすると、その過去と未来と現在の自分っていうか、いろんなこう地図でつながってるような自分っていうのは同時に一箇所に存在できるんじゃないかなと思って、うん、でそれを映画だったら表現できるんじゃないかと、そう思って、まあ、最初にこの、あのシナリオを書き始めました。
Okay. And I always thought, kind of thought of time as like a river. And when it's a river, I never thought that the past and the present and the future me will never be able to meet with each other. But when I thought about it, the past me is in my mind. And the present me, when I think about myself, it's also in my mind. And also the future self is also in my mind. Which means that it may beable to have the past, present, and the future me exist simultaneously. And that's something that I thought, you know, it is possible to express cinematically. And therefore, that's what triggered me when I started writing the scenario.
Next question. Do we have a question for Ms. Nikaido? A question for Ms. Nikaido first. Everyone's too nervous. Mark, yes.
It's, I don't think it's easy to play a character who's bored. Mm-hmm. You know, you run the risk of the character becoming boring, which I didn't feel was the case at all. Mm-hmm. So how did you deal with that? I mean, she's not having a good time. She's not enjoying the summer. She just bored. And how did you try to make her interested in your own mind?
なんか気だるい、そのなんか毎日がつまんないなと思ってる、役を演じると、往々にしてその役自体がつまらなくなってしまう、またつまらない印象を与えてしまいがちなんですけども、二階堂さんの今回の演技って全くそういう感じがなくて、そのキャラクターがすごく面白かったんですけども、どういうふうにしたらああいうふうな演技で、面白いキャラクター、まあ、つまらない、日々がつまらないんだけども、とても面白いキャラクターが演じられるんでしょうか。
I'm honored. Thank you. それは監督がすごく面白い脚本と面白いやっぱり現場シューティングプレイスを用意してくださったので、それがあるだけでその役柄が感じてるつまらなさっていうか、そのこうつまらなさと同時に、きっと女の子は10代特有の思春期特有のイライラもあって、だからこう何かが起きるんじゃないかっていう実は期待があるからつまらないのかなとも、そのキャラクターに対して思ってましたし、だからこう現場がやっぱ楽しいと自然とそうなるのかなって思います。でもどうなんだろう、Sorry, it's hard for me to speak English, sorry.
Okay, She thought that it's probably the director and the wonderful script and also the atmosphere of the set. And yes, she does feel bored, but the boredom that the character feels, and at the same time, she's a teenager and she has this typical frustration that a teenager would have. But at the same time, she's expecting something to happen. And that's probably why she's bored with the present.And therefore, I feel that if the set is fun, then things could start rolling and I can make the character interesting.